Good morning, everyone. I'm Martinez. My name is Itzel. It's Mass Monday. Today we're gonna do a few things. We're gonna talk about my 10 truths and 5 lies. And next week I'll go over the answers. So have fun guessing. And I am also gonna show you 2 things later. As you can see, they're like right here next to me. So this is the mask we're going to do today. So, how have you been? Have you had a good March? So far, so good, if you ask me. But this is one of my favorite months. I have a few favorite months, but definitely this one. It's a serum, so that's good. I almost had it. Looking like a horror movie over here. I think this is good as I'm gonna get it. Let's see, I forgot to look and see how much time I'm good. Okay, 3 to 5 minutes, and then this is a wash off. That's good to know. Alright, so let's get to our 10 truths and 5 lies. So, happy guessing. I am a mother of twin boys. I became a mother at 20 years old. I've never been married. I run a Christmas event for my county, helping families and the elderly in need get sponsored for Christmas. I've only been to the beach once in my life when I was too young to remember it. My favorite Disney movie is The Lion King. My birthday is this week. I've been to Disneyland twice in my life. I have never broken a bone. I had my tonsils removed when I was 10. I have 2 sisters. I watch nothing but documentaries. I got my license when I was 8 months pregnant. I'm a stay-at-home mom. And I love avocados. So, what do you think my truths and my lies are? Let me know. I'll come back when I have this off. I'm back. As you can see, no more mask. So, here's the first thing I wanted to show you. I don't know if you've heard already. Maybe you have if you've been watching Mary Catherine Loves Cats or Reviews with Sue. But there's this company called No Shuri, and it's completely free. It's kind of like Sampler, where you sign up. They have an app, and you just answer surveys like every day. They want you to tell them like if you would be willing to like try like certain snacks, and just almost like a freaking dating app. You give it a heart, or you do like the no button, like you wouldn't try that. So you do that, and the first time I can't remember, but it's not as many as like if for your second or your third box. Like those are, you have to do it for a full week, but your first one, I can't remember if it was like 3 or 5. It wasn't as much, I know that for sure. I just can't remember the amount right now. But who can see what I got? I remember what the box says, but I was just curious if it was just one thing. There's a few more things in here. This box is so tiny. Don't mind me opening the box. Apples, not animals. I'm sorry, my cats are right here, distracted me. Peanut butter and jelly balls. This sounds interesting. Not the biggest fan of peanut butter and jelly combined, but I got peanut butter and jelly stuff. To try, what do you think? Have you had any? If you have, let me know if they're good. Now, on to this. Let's see the name. Let's see. So, I got this from Amazon. I won tea like around Christmas, but it's like not in packs, it's like the loose kind. So I was like, I don't have a tea infuser, and I was looking on Amazon to see what I'm able to get. And they had the little bags like that you could just like the disposable kind, and like I don't know, it wasn't as intriguing as this. This is a little set, and it comes with a infuser and different loose teas. So I wanted to try this so I can have something, you know, to keep. I'm just gonna show you. If you want me to show you like me making a tea and giving you like a more thorough like review, let me know, and then I can get that started. Use box cutters, but I am so accident prone, like, that's a big no-no for me. Don't mind me, I'm gonna get this box. Thank you. using it. Let me know. And I would be happy to do that review for you. If you want to see it, just comment. I hope you have a fabulous Monday. And if you like this video, be sure to give me a thumbs up and like. Well, that was the like is the thumbs up. I meant comment and subscribe. Don't mind me, just a hot mess over here, but it's only Monday, so we're gonna get better.